Alright guys, Black Metal Troy 322, the fake troll is at it again. This is one of the people I subscribed to, and I left a comment. He's going on people's pages, he's looking at your subscribers and the people that you comment on, and look at this. This video here was made September 9th by this guy. This is a respectable guy that does motivational books. Here's Black Metal Troy, look at this shit. Here's a comment I made on him a couple days ago. Being nice on this guy. So, thank you, sir. Speaking of books, talking about the Oxford Dictionary that's going to digital print. Look right above me. There's the fake troll. Found this. Here's Black Metal Troy 322 at Yellow Groove. Fuck you, motherfucker. I contacted the FBI about your affairs. We both know damn well what I'm talking about. Snake. Wasn't too hard to get your info after Timothy Becker gave it to me after finding out you gave me his and his girl's information. For one, I don't even know where his girl is. I just know the general area. So that's bullshit. You'll be getting a knock on the door very soon, my friend. Better get rid of all that evidence, you schizophrenic piece of shit. Boy, what a nice guy this Black Metal Troy 322 troll is. It takes a real man to start going to people's subscribers, finding out what videos they're commenting on, and generally fucking up all of YouTube. You know what? It's time to stop this guy for real. I'm getting sick of this. I don't have the time of the day. I work from the computer. That's how I make my money. I got businesses. I got shit I do. I got a thing I'm doing with fireworks. I'm not even in the house more 3 days a week. I don't have time to go to every goddamn person I ever made a comment on, you know what I'm saying? And make sure he ain't putting vile shit out for everybody. I got 300 people I subscribe to, damn it. I can't be going to every one of these and then trying to figure out every comment. So I'm checking my inbox, but this is ridiculous. I'm getting real pissed off here.